get your new drum unit and then place in your tonal unit like so. Then insert it to the machine again. Now, after placing the drum unit, keep the front cover open and press clear. As you can see here, press clear for about 2 seconds. Then the display will show and ask you to replace the drum. You'll press 1 to say yes. Then it should show accepted. Then close the front cover, then the counter is reset.